क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, फाइंड द मैट्रिक्स ए विच सैटिस्फाई द मैट्रिक्स रिलेशन. फाइंड द मैट्रिक्स ए विच सैटिस्फाई, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द मैट्रिक्स ए बट रिलेशन इज वाट, ए इंटू 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, दिस वन मैट्रिक्स इज ईक्वल टू -7, -8, -9, 2, 4, 6, दट इज अनदर मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन. फ्रॉम द रिलेशन वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए. So see this relation, this is in this form, A cross B is equal to C. I am assuming this is B matrix, this is C one. So A cross B is equal to C. So from this, where B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, C is -7, -8, -9, 2, 4, 6 will come. Okay, from this, I'm going to conclude matrix A. Matrix A is 2 cross 2, A, B, C, D. How? I am conclude this 2 cross 2. See here, B matrix order is 2 cross 3, 2 rows 3 column. Like this, C is what? 2 cross 3, 2 cross 3 will come. Just I am taking 2 cross 2. But in matrix multiplication means you have to cancel these two part. So what is that? 2 into 2 means what is the remainder? 2 into 3. So we get the answer 2 cross 3. So from this, I am conclude A is 2 cross 2. If A is 2 cross 2 means we get this answer. Otherwise, it's not possible. That is the reason I am taking A is 2 cross 2. Check this. So 2 cross 2 means I am assuming A, B and C, D. 4 constant is there. Then substitute this A value here. So we get A, B, C, D. What is the value of B? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 equal to -7, -8, -9. 2, 4, 6 will come. Then multiply these two. Here 2 cross 2. Here 2 rows, 3 column. So we get A plus 4B, 2A plus 5B, 3A plus 6B. Then second row 3 plus 4D, 2C plus 5D, 3C plus 6D is equal to -7, -8, -9. 2, 4, 6. Then here these two matrix are equal. Therefore, we conclude the corresponding element should be equal. So, this first row, first column A plus 4B, here we get -7. So, equating the corresponding element A plus 4B is equal to -7, 2A plus 5B is equal to -8, 3A plus 6B is equal to -9. Take the equation 1, 2, 3. Next, choose second row C plus 4D is equal to 2, 2C plus 5D is equal to 4. 3c plus 6d is equal to 6. Take it equation number 6. Now simplify this 6 equation. We get the value of a, b, c, d. So I am take first and third equation. So solving 1 and 3. So first I am divide by 3 in third equation. Write the first equation a plus 4b equal to minus 1. Divide this third equation. So we get a plus 2b is equal to minus 3. Next subtract these two. Here a cancel, change the sign. Here 4b minus 2b. So 4b minus 2b means we get 2b. Here minus 7 plus 3, we get minus 4. So from this, b is equal to minus 4 by 2, we get b is equal to minus 2. Then substitute this b value in equation 1. So a plus 4 into minus 2 is equal to minus 7. Then 4 2s are minus 8. Minus 8 go to this side, we change plus 8. A is equal to minus 7 plus 8. So A answer is 1. So here we find A and B value. Next we are going to find C and D value from the equation 4 and 6. Here 6th equation divide by 3. So we get C plus 2D is equal to 2. Then subtract the equation 4 minus 6. We get C is what? 4th equation is what? C plus 4D is equal to 2. 6th equation is C plus 2D is equal to 2 will come. Then subtracting these two equations, C, C cancel. Here change the sign. 4 minus 2, we get 2D. 2 minus 2, 0. From this, T is equal to 0 will come. Substitute D value in equation number 4. So we get C plus 0 is equal to 2. So C is equal to 2. We get the value of C and D. So from this, A is equal to 1 minus 2, 2, 0. That's all.